craft, everyone is only to have, did you know? It's quite a... You're all on your own and heading to storm.
Enticed well that,
but I don't have your courage. It's scam. I want to be like I'm nothing. I know. Can you tell the poor thing? And it'll be glad of your come. It was a pleasure to fall. Tell them I'm finally getting the hang of. It was a pleasure to fall. Tell them I love and finally get.
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you, bless you. You are a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of Tarnished Champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a Tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? May the Golden Order shall...
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... Well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. and gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Hey!
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest, yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say.
It's all a bit much for me, in truth.
No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion, and you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. I understand. Your disdain is but should come pay me another.
Thank you. You're back.
Goodbye.